Welcome back, and now for the news in detail. We begin with our top story. The U.S. says it is ready to engage in serious negotiations with Iran without preconditions to preserve global peace. In a letter to UN American envoy Kelly Croft said the killing of Iranian commander Qasem Soleimani was self-defense. Croft pledged to take more action as necessary in the Middle East to protect U.S. personnel and interests. She said the killing of Soleimani was justified under Article 51 of the UN Charter. Croft said U.S. air strikes in Iraq were in response to an escalation in recent months by Iran and its militias on U.S. forces. She said the aim was to deter Iran from supporting aggression and degrade its ability to conduct attacks.